Well, we're at the moment we're in the Manchester viewing room for the CCTV footage from the incidents of disorder in the city centre of Manchester. We've got a room opposite which actually covers all the incidents of disorder in Salford, doing very similar things, where we're watching all the footage, going through it systematically to make sure that we identify all the offenders responsible. So the public have been of great assistance right from the very start of this. Many have come in to see us and handed over mobile phones and pictures and posted things on YouTube and on other social media sites, but we need that assistance from them at all times, because we will continue to push until everybody's arrested for any offence they have committed in the city centre of Manchester. Well, my message to people involved in the disorder is that don't think, because you may not have been arrested just yet and we're 2 weeks down the line, we are still going through all this footage. It is highly likely you have been caught on video, and we will be coming to arrest you.